Problem 1. How much charge Q is on each plate? Here we have a capacitor of two parallel plates. Each plate of 4 microfarad capacitor. So here we have a capacitance of 4 microfarad. I have to find Q. If the capacitor is connected to a 12 volt battery. So here we have a positive and negative with 12 volt. Here we charge plus Q and minus Q. I give you the capacitance. I have to find Q. So you know the relation between Q and delta V. You have C equals to Q divided by delta V. I want to find Q equals to C delta V equals to 4 times 10 minus 6 farad times delta V, which is equal to 12 volt. The answer will be 4.880 times 10 power minus 5 coulomb, the unit of that charge. Or you can say it was 248 times 10 minus 6 coulomb, 48 micro coulomb. Also, I have to find Q in the case of 1.5 volt. We can apply the same relation here in the case of V equals to 12 volt. And here we can apply the same in the case of V equals to 1.5 volt, where Q equals to C delta V equals to 4 times 10 minus 6 farad times 1.5 volt. The answer will be 6 micro coulomb.